This is Asani Inna from APN, and here are some latest updates from Assam. The Assam government has announced the two-child policy as a criteria to be eligible for government jobs and other benefits from welfare schemes. However, people belonging to SC, STs, Adivasis and other traditional forest dwellers are to be exempted from mandatory two-child policy in order to remove the barrier for them to get into government services. Apart from this, the government also announced that the cabinet has approved an incentive of Rs 1,800 crores for 11 lakhs microfinance borrowers who have been making regular payments. The cabinet also framed that Assam Social Security Rules 2021 according to the Code on Social Security 2020 that was notified by Government of India on September 29, 2020. Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma said that immigrant Muslims were working in Assam with a Legislative Assembly Constituency LAC domination blueprint. He said if the design is not checked now, an uncertain future is inevitable for the state while reacting to the recent Gurugutti incident. He further said that the immigrant Muslims have long been invading LACs in Assam and have successfully implemented their blueprint by changing the demography in various Legislative Assembly constituencies. He also believed that they have their eyes set on Assembly domination by 2050. CM Sarma in his statement mentioned that the government is not against Muslim, but to fight back against immigrant Muslim who have been encroaching lands including forest cover, and also to foil their design to implement the demographic blueprint and to fight against their modus operandi, which is to flog a particular LAC, encroaching upon land in a rampant way, changing the demographic pattern and ensuring themselves an LAC domination. He also ensured that genuine landless will be given 6 bighas of government land after thoroughly verifying the credentials of the people applying for land in rural areas. Assam is all set to launch its first ever pragmatic set, Mission Basundhara, Mur Mati, Mur Adhikar, My Land, My Rights on October 2 to mark Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. Mission Basundhara aims at providing 9 land-related services on mission mode. Under this mission, people can apply for disposal of land-related problems from October 2, 2021 through a portal basundhara.assam.government.in till November 30, 2021. The Revenue and Disaster Management, RNDM, department will dispose the application in phase by May 10, 2022.